We are born again creation, gathered in from all the nations, in the spirit of the Lord we're flying high.
We have a new generation, and it's their growing season. As a church, we can't take for granted that growing the next generation of Christians will just happen. We need to till the garden of young minds and hearts with enriching, healthy life experiences, faith-forming experiences. How do we do it at Overlook, our church's retreat and camp ministries? Well, we use a creative mix of fun and adventure. We explore the scriptures through drama and simulations, songs and expressive worship. We become doers of the word, players in the story, not just hearers. This summer, we will experience the Old Testament stories and meet most of the heroes of the faith. We will worship God in recreations of the tabernacle and the ancient temple. And we will recognize God's presence through creation and loving relationships. A weekend camp is life in a new Christian community. It is a testing ground for practicing the teachings of Christ with steady guidance and supervision of caring leaders. It is a time to grow in social skills and independence as we have fun and adventures with new friends. Camp can be a significant influence to help us grow from childhood to adulthood, from young faith to Christian commitment. Young people assume responsibility for some of their own well-being, managing their equipment, sharing camp responsibilities, and taking turns in leadership and service. They grow in confidence to handle life's challenges and grow in their ability to trust the Holy Spirit for direction and strength. There's something new and different for every age group, whether it's day camp to tadpoles, or Chris Kids to Voyagers, art camp to joyful singers, or pathfinders to night flights. No matter what your age, there is something fun and very special for you. Come, fly with us at Overlook this summer.